Hey everybody, it's me again, Brittany Walton. I'm going to be doing another video for you guys today, and it's also going to be another Miranda Lambert called Famous in a Small Town, and this one was actually a request by one of my high school classmates and best friends. Thank you, Jaime, for that. So like, share, comment, and subscribe, and also leave y'all's comments, requests in the comment section below of this video. That way I will know what you guys want to hear on my channel. If y'all don't comment, I won't know. I'll just do whatever I want to do. All right, so with that being said, let's go ahead and get this one on the ball. Here we go. All righty. They say life is so much sweeter through the telephoto hands of fame. Around here you get just as much attention, cheering at the high school football game. I dreamed of going to Nashville, put my money down and place my bet. But I just got the first buck of the season. I made the front page of the Turner Town Gazette. Whether you're late for church or you're stuck in jail, hey, word's gonna get around. Everybody that's famous in a small town. Tyler and Casey broke up. It ended pretty quietly. We heard he was caught red-handed with her mama. So that's just what they let us all believe. Every last one, round one, rural heart's got a story to tell. Every grandma-in-law, ex-girlfriend, maybe knows it just a little too well. Whether you're late for church or you're stuck in jail, hey, word's gonna get around. Everybody that's famous in a small town. Well, baby, ooh, needs their faces in a magazine. Me and you, we the stars of the town since we were 17. Let's go on down to the quick stop. Wear your yellow shades and I'll put on my tight jeans. And we'll just spend the weekend burning rubber. And we'll let them point and stare in disbelief. Cause the last one, round one, rural heart's got a story to tell. Every grandma-in-law, ex-girlfriend, maybe knows it just a little too well. Whether you're late for church or you're stuck in jail, hey, word's gonna get around. Everybody that's famous in a small town. Everybody that's famous in a small town. Alright. Everybody, like, share, comment, subscribe, and again, please leave y'all's requests in the comment section below of this video. Thank you.